we're out here in Beaumont. A few of the guys and I have a track out here, so it's pretty good. It's another place to ride besides the Honda track, which luckily right now it's underwater, so for us we got a place to ride and keep going, and it's good. So just out here clicking off some laps, getting ready for Anaheim. You know, we got a couple more days left. Press day's coming up, so just getting ready and, you know, hopefully do work. Cool. I got, you know, talking with Brian and everyone, and we, you know, came to agreement of doing an MSR Mulisha JG signature gear. So I'm stoked on that, and you know, those guys have really helped me out a lot. I'm glad that we can get going and stuff. So it's been a work in progress, but for the most part, we've got it dialed in, and I think the gear looks really good, and I think a lot of people are gonna be stoked with it. Being on Honda is good. I'm just glad to be home. You know, it felt like that right when I got on the bike, that, you know, it's just being back to normal, and I'm already comfortable on it. You know, we barely made changes to it to where, you know, I needed to, and the bike's just so good. So I'm stoked to be part of Honda Racing, and, you know, getting everyone together, and, you know, I just want to be consistent. So, you know, my goal is to go out and, you know, hopefully get top 10, top 5 first round, since I haven't raced Supercross since 2009, so I think that's a pretty good goal, and just build from that. So, but you know, ultimate goal is obviously winning, and, you know, I think after time and, you know, getting my speed up and, you know, riding a little bit more, I think it'll be good. So hopefully we can get it going, get the ball rolling, and get on the podium and throw it up for Mulisha.